Holochain is a unique and innovative project in the entirety of crypto space. This project, unlike blockchains, is more accessible to the wider public. What makes Holochain different? What does the future hold for this crypto? Stay tuned till the end of the video also to analyze the price predictions for Holo while we are at it. Hello and welcome to Crypto Talk. If you're new here, subscribe to the channel and click on the bell icon to be notified about our latest videos. Do like and share this video. Now, let's dive back in. Holo is a peer-to-peer platform built on the Holochain network. It was created as a platform for hosting decentralized applications. Holochain lets developers make dApps, or HApps as it is called for this network, without using blockchain technology. The founders of Holochain, Arthur Brock and Eric Harris Braun, believe that the network is a safer, more customized, and faster network than Ethereum. As the crypto market took off, many projects had claimed that they would be the Ethereum killer that would revolutionize all areas of economic and social life. However, the majority of them haven't survived the competition. Holo, on the other hand, has branched out in such a way that it increases accessibility to the advantages of blockchain technology to the wider public, minus its complications. The developers first started working on this project in December 2016 as a part of the Metacurrency project. The Metacurrency project involved development of tools and technology that could be used to run a P2P economy in the future. Holo intends to act as a bridge between the internet and HApps that are built on Holochain. The project aims to create an ecosystem and marketplace where dApps are easily accessible. Since they are hosted on the internet by Holo network participants and work independent of blockchain tech, also the services will be accessible to a larger user base. The Holo network will be powered by a token called HoloFuel. It is currently undergoing beta testing. HoloFuel will act as an accounting system that pays the hosts of the Holochain network for their services. In 2018, the company developed the ERC20 token, HOT, or Holo token, which runs on Ethereum. These tokens can be interchanged for HoloFuel upon its launch. HoloFuel is a peer-to-peer cryptocurrency in its entirety. It promises high-speed transactions and low gas fees. The developers guarantee its accountability and transparency as it will operate on clear rules that will be shared to every host machine. Holochain network has high scalability. HoloFuel has the capability to conduct millions of value exchanges per second around the globe at fractional values. This is because HoloFuel is being designed for carrying out microtransactions. This is also possible due to the parallel design of Holochain. Elon Musk, one among the most prominent cryptocurrency enthusiasts, believes that crypto is the future of everything finance. He has talked extensively on how cryptocurrencies can overcome their technological limitations by increasing the parameters of blockchains that they run on. This is where Holochain shines through. Holochain does not have scalability issues that blockchains do. There are many important technical factors that limit the scalability of blockchains. Simply increasing the parameters of blockchain is not a viable solution because it would mean that the network will no longer be decentralized. The need to manage large-scale consensus in blockchains lowers its scalability. Usually, cryptocurrencies are speculative assets. HoloFuel is anything but speculative. Each unit of HoloFuel is created, transferred, or destroyed at the time of transaction. If you are a network host on Holochain, you can earn HoloFuel, which can be spent for real-world purposes. This is because this crypto is asset-backed. Here, the asset is the computing power input by network hosts. This makes it redeemable for a product or service with real-world utility. This feature means that it is also value-stable. HoloFuel will not go through large and unpredictable value hikes or crashes in the way speculative crypto tokens do. The best part of this is that you can use HoloFuel for practical uses. As mentioned earlier, it can be spent in online marketplaces and many different apps. A network host can redeem HoloFuel and earn more by hosting the network on the internet. HoloFuel can also be borrowed based on the host's proven hosting track record. In Holochain, there are no miners or stakers. The process of mining and staking are not essentially decentralized in nature. Major stakers or miners on a blockchain have the ability to launch arbitrary attacks on the network by putting together huge numbers of consensus nodes. This is harmful to the proper functioning of the blockchain and to smaller-scale stakers or miners. The co-founder and CEO of Ethereum, Vitalik Buterin, commented on securing blockchains in the following way. "The only reliable way to make this kind of coordinated social attack not effective is through passive defense from the one constituency that actually is decentralized, the users. This is the peak of decentralization. Providing user autonomy achieves the true goals that blockchain projects aim at. On the Holochain network, users host themselves. Users can set their web browsers to localhost to run the Holo application. Some of the data that users need is hosted locally. Holochain additionally provides the users with a distributed data integrity engine which retrieves whatever other data they need from other users who are holding it. Holochain actually does not require a built-in crypto of its own to power the network because of this decentralized approach. Holofuel is supposed to have no supply limit. This is because it is designed to incorporate a mutual credit system within it. This allows users to have negative balances. The supply will contract and expand in accordance with the demand, as it will be controlled by an algorithm. The supply will also fluctuate as the relationships between users with negative and positive balances change. The company believes that this system will help the price of the tokens to be maintained in a stable range from moment to moment. The token won't be affected by extreme price swings that are caused by speculation. Holochain has a US patent for its unique networking innovations. Holo started out as an open-source project, and the developers have stated that patenting the technology is only a defensive move. The company went on to say that they fully intend to share the technology openly within the context of the Holochain framework. This has turned out to be significant for Holochain, as it has driven the prices up ever since the patent was granted in March. HOT began the year at just $0.0006. Since then, the crypto has capped off gains of more than 5,232%. HOT prices rose to 3 cents less than 4 months into the year. The prices have retracted since then, and at the time of making this video on October 21st, HOT was trading at 0.956 cents. The token has a market cap of $1.65 billion. This puts HOT in the 70th position by market cap in the crypto economy. More than 172.8 billion HOT are in circulation. Now let us take a look at some price predictions for HOT. WalletInvestor.com is of the opinion that HOT is indeed a profitable investment that will yield good returns. By the end of 2021, the token price is expected to be 1 cent. The earning potential of the token in 1 year is forecasted to rise by 91.50%. The HOLO price is expected to display a growth of 473.98% in 5 years, as per an analysis based on its historical price action and current trends. This would mean that in the year 2026, the HOT prices would be 5 cents. The Reddit community has an all-around bullish outlook for HOT. Many of the Holochain's projects are moving from concept phase to testing phase. In 5 years, that is in 2026, the majority of these projects will be completed. Considering all these factors, the community has forecasted that it will hit 5 cents in 2026, thus proving that HOT is a great investment. The website CryptoNews.com has an all-around bullish outlook for HOLO. In 2021, traders and investors have begun holding HOT for long-term trade. The analysts expect the price of the token to hit 2.5 cents by the end of 2021. In 2022, this will hopefully give way to the price hitting 3.1 cents. In 2023, the crypto can possibly go through a downswing and is expected to close the year at 3 cents. The HOT prices can bounce off this level and land at 4.9 cents in 2024. The outlook for 2025 is very much bullish. The website predicts that HOT will sustain itself above 4.5 cents. As more Holochain projects will be nearing its completion by 2025, the project will witness mass adoption by many enterprises. By the end of 2025, HOT is estimated to reach around 5 cents by 2025. And with that, we have reached the end of the video. What do you think about HOT and Holofuel? Do tell us in the comments section below. If you made it this far, consider giving this video a thumbs up and sharing it with your fellow crypto enthusiasts. Subscribe to Crypto Talk and turn the post notifications on, and make sure that you stay up to date on the latest crypto news. See you all in the next video.